So today he wants to make sure how many shelves you need and where you will put them.
So I just want, because there is a door here. There's a door here, so I want to make sure it's long enough to put these two shelves here. Mm-hmm. Because I think this is maybe 8 or 9.
Okay.
Hi.
So this is the wood, and we're just about to head to the slums, to the school, and we'll start working on the carpentry like today.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll start with the basics. We'll just work on cutting the wood. Then after we cut it, we'll do a bit of hammering. Yeah.
Ni hao, my name is Evelyn Kamche, VP IGCDP Kemu, and I am so proud to see the work that the interns have done in the slum. They are at Mukuru Kwanjenga, and the school is called Utuwema, and they have been able to do an amazing job. They have built a library for the school. It's an impact and something that the kids, I'm sure, will not forget. I am so proud of them, and the whole Aiesec Kemu team is so proud of them. This is something no other interns have ever done, and it's a really bold and courageous step for them that they took, and it's really amazing. It is so amazing. Good work, guys, and I love you so much, and so does the whole of Aiesec Kemu team. Mamada.
Hello, 我是王杰亮，来自上海海事大学。Hello,
我是张玉平，来自西南石油大学。
大家好，我叫陈瑶，来自对外经济贸易大学。
大家好，我叫做林怡珊，嚟自喺 University of Southampton 读紧精算。
大家好，我叫李文杰，嚟自深大。
Hello everyone, my name is Chen Yiyang. I'm from the University of Nottingham, Ningbo, China.
这个夏天我们在肯尼亚。
跟住呢边就系我哋为呢个贫民窟小学起嘅一个书柜，跟住喺呢度做咗一个图书馆。咁希望佢哋可以通过书本上嘅知识，真系改变命运，走出呢个贫民窟。
感谢名单上所有为我们提供帮助的人，并且这个名单在不断的加长。然后这些是在肯尼亚我们做义卖的时候购买了礼物的肯尼亚地区的人民。
接下来的一个礼拜，我们即将会去到Mathari Slum的 Excellence Take Care Center 考察，看一看是否具备为他们的教室改善光线的那个条件。
特别特别感谢我的队友，他们都特别靠谱，这里的孩子都很可爱很热情。我希望以后会有更多的中国志愿者来到肯尼亚来帮助他们。
We hope in the future we have more and more Chinese people and Kenyan people. You can help us, support us, and especially help the students in the slum. We hope they canin the future be out of slum to have very good and bright future.